Tobias Vincent Maguire is an American actor and film producer. He is best known for his role as Peter Parker Spider-Man in Sam Raimi's Spider-Man trilogy. His other major films include Pleasantville, Ride with the Devil, The Cider House Rules, Wonder Boys, Seabiscuit, The Good German, Brothers, and The Great Gatsby. He was nominated for the Screen Actors Guild and Golden Globe Awards and received 2 Saturn Awards, including one for Best Actor. He established his own production company in 2012 called Material Pictures and co-produced Good People that same year. In 2014, he produced and starred as Bobby Fischer in Pawn Sacrifice. Tobias Vincent Maguire was born in Santa Monica, California, on June 27, 1975, the son of Wendy, a secretary turned screenwriter and film producer, and Vincent Maguire, a construction worker and cook. He has 4 half-brothers. He is mostly of Irish descent and is 1/8 Austrian and 1/8 Puerto Rican descent. His parents, 18 and 20 years old, were unmarried at the time of his birth. The two married and subsequently divorced when Maguire was 2. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.